Hey guys, welcome back to Ark Survival. Today I'm going to head to the swamp as I am going to try and tame a Dimetrodon and a Diplocalus. First I've got to find them. Okay, so I'm now at the swamp and a Dimetrodon shouldn't be too hard to spot. Struggle a bit more with the Diplocalus. Oh, Sarko. I meant to kill the frog. The Sarko though. I've got the bugs after that. Onyx. 120. Remember that. Remember that later. The mail. Like the only Diplocalus I've found was by fluke. So now I want to try and find one to tame. I want to see it. Another Baryonyx. Another high level. Oh, level 10. Oh, you can't go. Could have gone bad. Did not see the cat boy taking me out. What the sound? Ah, it was. It didn't move too long. Did not see it until I hit it. Something a little better than a level 20 though. Probably one that I've not just hit. Ooh, Caprope. Level 5. How does the game do this? Like, it knows what you're looking for. Came out looking for Baryonyxes and could not find any. Now I found 3. I usually see. Alpha, level 25. I usually see a lot of Dimetrodons. But a lot of Dimetrodons is what I normally see. 20 snake though. I like the knockback that this Quetzal does. If I do it properly, I shouldn't get hit. Raptor's brother. Hey, found a duplicate. Picked him up. Nope, where's he gone? Where's he gone? Don't tell me he's disappeared somewhere. It's a frog. He has not gone far, surely. Over here moving. Do I get him? I got him. Yes, we've got our Diplocallus. I'm going to take him to the taming pen I've already got set up. Which I've used many times before. Okay, this is the taming pen. Drop this guy off. Yes, he's landed in. Now, I'm not too bothered about the level of this guy. I feel like I could go hours before taming him. And it's level 10. Oh, knocked him unconscious. This guy takes Arctopterix eggs. I've got two crossbows from that alpha kill. And a pickaxe. None of it's really any good though. Okay, I'll stick the level 10 for now, and I'll tame a much higher one later, probably in my spare time. Okay, so it should eat any second now. Be at 120, I've just gone by that mark. Maybe not. Maybe something's slightly off. There we go. Okay, about 1/3. Go through the doorway. Can I not ride this guy? Or is it? I don't collide him, it's just in water. The prawn is around. Now I can take oxygen. Ah, can't glide. Maybe ride this guy in water. Oh, careful here before I'm going to kill it. Where's that piranha gone? I don't know where the piranha's gone, now disappeared. I'm going to give him a quick go. Like I said, I'll claim a much higher level one later. He's only a level 14. I was rather unlucky that the first one I've seen ended up being such a low level. We'll drop this guy back at the base and I'll come out and I'll try and find this Dimitridon. Okay, so I'm back in the swamps again and I'm looking for a Dimitridon this time. The cat boat, I've got to be careful of that. 90, not a bad level. Rather the scene. Another cat boy up the top. For the leech. Not complain about that. There's now two cat boys on it. Ah, leech. And loot. If it lands somewhere, to it loot off. Okay, you're safe. Got rid of that, and we're good to go again. We've got Dimitridons with Baryonyx and the cat boat. It's all going on around here at the minute. Killed Dimorphodon, killed two Dimorphodons. Cat boat, two Dimorphodons, killing everything. Baryonyx there. There we go. The Baryonyx is weak. Kill everything. Oh, Dimitridon. Beyond the tree. And I hit the Dimitridon. Oops. Did not mean to hit him. Ow. Got 12 damage. Level 15. Not interested. Feel like though I can be a bit more picky. Another Dimitridon. Don't see these until I hit them. Level quarter. Okay, that's not too bad. Yeah, I feel like I could be a bit pickier with the Dimitridons. Because they are more common. Not necessarily easier to see, as you can tell. Another Baryonyx. How many Baryonyxes am I going to see today? 110. Up by something. Quite know what. Bog. this again. I'm going to keep that battery on it. And I'm going to do it again. Decent level. Where is the Dimitrodon? That's a Dimitrodon, right? Orange on its back. It's level 60. Baryonyx, level 30. Okay, I'll take a level 60 if it's possible to grab him. It is. Okay then, back to the taming pen. Okay, I'm going to drop this guy off. Taming pen. I'm hoping you can't go through a door. A doorway. I have to stay with him, oh my god, I'm going to stay with him because he's going to need about 60 narcotics. Look at the culture, it goes down so quick. Torpor time lasts 1 minute. So you really can't be messing around with this guy. You gotta have your stuff there all ready. Uh-oh. Another Trudon. Where his mate is. I hear his mate. Oops. Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay, still alright. The conscious is still decent. Nobody got hit. I was not expecting that. Minding my own business. Okay, I was told 59 narcotics, it's just had 59. Should eat its final kibble. There we go. The level 89. You can't fit through the doorway, so demolish this. We've also tamed another Diplocalis. I was looking for this guy. I'm going to end the episode there. Now I've tamed these two creatures, I will go ahead and I will look for higher level ones. I'm needing the Dimitrodon Kibble to tame a Gallilumis. I'm going to look for a female. And this is only a male. So thank you guys for watching and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.